Welcome to Cartagena, a city where history and vibrant culture merge with stunning natural beauty. Today, I'll take you on a journey through this enchanting city, exploring its historic streets and embarking on a boat tour around its picturesque harbor. Known for its rich history, stunning architecture, and vibrant culture, Cartagena offers visitors a unique blend of ancient wonders and modern-day charm. Our adventure begins in Cartagena's historic center, a place where every corner tells a story. As we walk through the city's narrow streets, we're surrounded by centuries of history. These tasted so good, so we had to buy some. Plaza de San Francisco is another significant square in Cartagena, known for its relaxed atmosphere and large trees that provide shade to visitors enjoying a coffee at one of the many outdoor cafes. Located in the heart of Cartagena, the Roman Theater is an incredible relic from the 1st century BC. Discovered in 1988 after being hidden for centuries, this ancient amphitheater once held up to 7,000 spectators, making it one of the largest in Roman Hispania. After soaking in the views, it's time to head down to the heart of Cartagena's maritime history, its harbor. Cartagena has one of the most important ports in the Mediterranean, with a history that stretches back over 2,000 years. Now, we're ready to see the harbor from the water. We board our boat and set sail into the calm blue waters of the Mediterranean. It was 5 euros per person and lasts for 45 minutes. We see the massive docks where modern ships and submarines are anchored, a stark contrast to the ancient relics we've seen earlier. The harbor is bustling with activity, yet there's a peacefulness as we glide over the water, with the city's skyline stretching out before us. If I'm honest, it's not the most exciting trip, but for the money, it's worth doing. As we cruise through the harbor, we pass by the iconic lighthouse of Navidad, a beacon that has guided sailors safely to shore for generations. The lighthouse stands proudly at the entrance of the harbor, a symbol of Cartagena's maritime heritage. We hope you found this video helpful. We would be grateful if you would like and subscribe to our channel.